Hey guys, welcome back to our Repair Guys. In today's video guys, we'll show you how to lubricate the side power doors on Toyota Sienna. So, any Toyota Sienna, that procedure will be about the same from 2006 all the way until current 2018. This one is a 2011 model, okay, right here, and we'll show you how to do that. Now, if the door doesn't work good, what will happen? You put quite a bit of stress on the cables and the motor, and it can burn. As a result, guys, you don't want to do that, okay? Motors are expensive, it takes work, it takes time to do that. So what we usually use, white lithium grease. You have to make sure that everything is clean here in the canal. Okay, that canal, you can get a quad, wipe everything. So you can see that rower blade right here now. That rower, that's the one that moves, slides on it. So you want to apply just a little bit of grease on it. Perfect. Okay, not too much to start leaking, because it's going to attract dust. The good thing about a white lithium grease, it doesn't attract as much as otherwise. Now, the bottom side, okay, you have more as well. You can see that rower there as well. Just put a little bit. Okay, you have to make sure that this canal here, everything is clean. Because, okay, you can see where it travels on this part. So you have to make sure that this, okay, spray it with the grease and just wipe it. That'll be fine, because it's going to lubricate that part and it's going to go easy. You want to prevent dust from getting here, so once in a while, clean it. Now, that rail here as well, just spray a little bit on it. This is where one of the cables is. And this is where the other rower is located, on this side. So you can access it from this point as well. And, okay, like that, just spray a little bit. We'll do that to the right door. The left door will be pretty much identical procedure as this one. So, now, it's important to close the door. Okay, wipe everything here. And it's very important to clean that canal. Okay, that canal as much as you can. Get with a towel and wipe it. This is because you don't want any dust or mud stuck there. After you grease the doors, okay, you want to go ahead and move it a few times. That way, it's not going to, the grease will go where it's supposed to and everything will go there, and you can wipe things again so you don't have excessive grease, and you can apply a little bit more if it needs somewhere. And after a few times, your door will be moving super nice. So that will be the video guys, thank you for watching, we have more than 200 videos taking this car apart, and see you guys next time.